place, you're just going to fight them. You only fight the people you love. Why is that? Because we can make up. If you're going to fight with someone you are an ear to. Because after it's all said and done, love you, brother, gotcha, see you tomorrow. Right? In the street, I don't love you. I have compassion for you. And I'm telling you, as you get better, you can put them down well enough where you can get them some help. But until then, go home. Until then, put them down, break their necks, break what you got to go home. When your technique becomes more proficient, I can put you down, incapacitate you, and say, I got a big Maluk, he's bald, he tried to choke me. And he's laying on 5th and Main. But until then, put them down, break them off, and go home. So why is technique so hard for you to understand when you're doing single techniques? I was watching you before when Grandmaster Rank was doing it. You were not doing certain things. Yes, sir. That's true, and it's an awareness issue.